Hello everyone, so this is my first voiceover, not only that, my first makeup tutorial, and I've already washed my face, prepped it, hydrated, and all that jazz, and now I'm doing the using my concealer, the Amazing Cosmetics concealer. It works so well, and a little goes a long way with this, and I just have fallen in love with it, and I've actually had this for a year. And now I'm just going to dot it on my horrible dark circles, the redness around my nose, and any other blemishes or problem areas I have, and then just blend it out and just blend away. And yeah. And then once I've blended out my concealer and everything seems to be in order, I go in with my favorite BB cream of all time. It's by Maybelline. It's the Dream Pure BB Cream, and it actually contains an ingredient that helps fight acne. And I've always been kind of against foundation because it's very heavy, and I feel I don't need that much coverage to cover up any uneven skin tone that I have. And it's just always worked best for me. And then I just dab it on a brush and I dot on the lower half of my face, nose, forehead, and chin, and work my way outwards. And the reason being is because my concealer is a few shades lighter than my BB cream, and I feel it looks like a highlighted effect almost. And if I use any of the remnants that are left on my brush and just lightly dab it on there, it gives me a natural highlighted effect, and I feel like it looks very beautiful.
It's a pretty bad plan, but I'm just a little girl and I'm your number one fan, and everybody tells me you're a grown-ass man, but like, I know how to handle you. The stalker thing, it was a pretty bad plan.
I then use Milani's Baked Bronzer in number 4, Glow. I just feel like it gives me a very healthy glow and makes me look very, very dewy, which I like. I apply it, of course, to the highest points of my face, which happen to be my nose bridge, the highest points of my cheek, my cupid's bow, forehead, and my chin. And you should, once finished, have this beautiful shimmery effect, and I use this on a daily basis. Then once I finish blending everything into my skin, I go in with my favorite blush, which is also by Milani. It's the Baked Blush, and it's a great dupe of NARS. The color is Berry Amour, and this certain one actually runs out really fast. It's a great color, and I believe it goes well with any and kind of like every skin tone, in my opinion. And then once I've applied my blush, I then go into doing my brows with my favorite and holy grail of brow products, which would be the Anastasia Pomade. It's in the color Ebony. It has a very thick and waxy consistency, so a little does go a long way with this product. And I love the longevity you get out of this. It's honestly amazing. And the way I apply this is with an angled brush, the MAC 263 brush. I believe it is a little worn from years of usage. I then get a spoolie. I believe I filmed it myself with a spoolie. Yes, I did. Look at that. I get a spoolie and brush the hairs up and out to get my desired hair or brow shape that I'm gonna, you know, do and fill in. And what I do is I start from the bottom and outline the bottom and then the top, as you can see, by just drawing out the shape I want, how I want my eyebrows to look and turn out. And then once I've got that down pack, I then get a little more of the product, which isn't filmed, and then I just fill it in more, and I use a heavy hand at the ends of the tail to make sure, you know, it's dark there and will stay. And then as I get closer to the front of my brow, I'm very, very light because I want it to gradate and have this nice natural look to it. As you can see, I'm barely lightly touching the front of my eyebrow. I just do a little on the bottom, and then I'm not sure if I recorded this. Yes, I did. I use a spoolie to just blend it out and kind of just, you know, make it look natural.
The sisters left for me. The devil made me do it. When really I've been craving for days to misbehave with you. And I know if I caught you, not the type to save me. But I'll be brave and take the blame if we can misbehave. The stairs left for me. The devil made me do it. When really I've been craving.
And then once I finish that, I just check to make sure my eyebrow, you know, is on point and doesn't look too wonky. And then I just replicate what I did on that brow and transfer it to the other. And then once I'm done, I just look into my mirror and just check for symmetry to make sure everything is evened out. Finish my eyebrows, I then go in with liquid eyeliner, just using generic eyeliner. I'm using NYX Studio Liquid. And on some days I do a cat eye, but in this, on my day-to-day wear, I just do a very thin line and taper it out ever so slightly, just to make my lashes look a little thicker and more voluminous, if you will. And as you can see, my left or right, I'm not sure which way the camera's going to show. I feel like it looks thicker than my left. I feel like it looks like I have lashes, in my opinion. Then once I'm done, I go in and use my favorite mascara. It's by Bobbi Brown. I believe it's the Smoky Eye Mascara. And this mascara does wonders for my very crappy lashes. And as you can see, my right eye looks a little more voluminous with the mascara and eyeliner combined, in my opinion. Then once I'm finished, I just take in a little toilet paper, dab it in water, and wipe off the excess mascara that probably got on my eyelids, because I have yet to perfect that technique and not be a hot mess when applying my mascara. I'm kind of lazy when it comes to that. Then after everything's all settled, I try to just style my hair, and I tried this style, it just wasn't working for me, so bangs it is. This is the finished look. This is what I do every day. It has become a routine that I feel I've perfected. And if you guys have any more suggestions when it comes to makeup advice, please feel free to contact me on Tumblr, YouTube. I think about leaving my email out soon for, you know, more private discussion. But yeah, this is what I do. And this is my finished everyday makeup tutorial. I can see the ocean. I'm practicing alchemy on your pour a potion. Can draw a spell. Wish you well. I can say I'm joking when I come.